In a remote and harsh corner of Ethiopia lies a geological wonder that has fascinated scientists and explorers for centuries, the Danakil Depression. This vast, desolate landscape is a living laboratory revealing the ancient history of the world. The Danakil Depression is the product of tectonic activity that began millions of years ago. As the Arabian and African plates collided, the crust stretched and thinned. A rift valley was then formed. Over time, the rift valley collapsed, creating a deep depression that is now below sea level. The result is a landscape of extremes. The Danakil Depression is one of the lowest points in Africa at 100 meters below sea level. It is also one of the hottest and driest places in the world, with temperatures reaching 50 degrees Celsius. Despite its harsh conditions, the Danakil Depression is home to a wealth of geological wonders. Active volcanoes, hot springs, and salt flats all reveal complex interactions between the Earth's interior and its surface. Remarkably, the Danakil Depression is not completely devoid of life. Extremophile organisms adapted to survive in extreme environments have been found in the hot springs and salt flats of the depression. These organisms include bacteria, archaea, and even some types of algae. The Danakil Depression's extreme environment and geological features have led some scientists to compare it to Mars. For example, the depression's salt flats are similar in composition to Martian soil. This similarity has made the Danakil Depression a valuable site for instrument testing and research in preparation for future Mars missions. The Danakil Depression is also important for the study of human origins. The Danakil Depression is part of the Afar region. The area is home to some of the oldest hominid fossils ever discovered, including the remains of Australopithecus afarensis, known as Lucy. These fossils give important clues about the evolution of our species. The name Danakil comes from the Afar people living in the region. The word Danakil in Afar language means people or nation. In some sources, the word Dan means salt and the word clay means low place. This actually reflects the abundance of salt flats in the depression of the Danakil name. The region is also a popular destination for adventurous tourists who come to experience its unique and challenging environment. The Danakil Depression is a remarkable geological wonder that offers valuable insights into Earth's history, our search for life beyond our planet, and the origins of our own species.